Hello. This video was produced by Ignacio Barrero, Technical Marketing at Dell Technologies. In this video, we will explain the local management components of our Dell Integrated System for Microsoft Azure Stack HCI offering. To better understand the local management framework and its capabilities, let's first walk through the solution architecture of Azure Stack HCI. The hardware ecosystem layer is running our integrated system with our validated AX nodes as the foundation. Our AX nodes arrive with the purpose-built Azure Stack HCI operating system pre-installed in the factory. Virtual machines and the Azure Kubernetes service are then layered on the OS. The integrated system can run a wide variety of workloads and applications in the VMs or in containers. We take a workload-focused approach when intelligently designing the AX nodes. For managing our Dell integrated system for Microsoft Azure Stack HCI, we use two complementary and consistent tools for Azure Stack HCI. Windows Admin Center as the always available local edge management console, and Azure Arc for managing at scale from Azure Resource Manager. In this video, we are focusing on Windows Admin Center and our Dell extensions as the key elements for local management of our Azure Stack HCI environment. Windows Admin Center was first released by Microsoft in April 2018. It is a locally deployed, browser-based management toolset that lets you manage your Windows servers with no Azure or cloud dependency. Windows Admin Center gives you full control over all aspects of your server infrastructure and is particularly useful for managing servers on private networks that are not connected to the internet. Windows Admin Center was built with extensibility in mind from the beginning, so that Microsoft and third-party developers can build tools and solutions beyond the current offerings. To make the good even better, we created the Dell OpenManage integration with Microsoft Windows Admin Center extensions to further enhance the local management capabilities. Back in 2019, the extension version 1 already included hardware and firmware inventory, real-time health monitoring, iDRAC integrated management, and troubleshooting tools. The extension communicates with the cluster nodes in-band and completely agent-free, using OS to iDRAC pass-through and Redfish technology. To learn how our specialized snap-in extensions hook into Windows Admin Center, check out this Dell blog that explains the details. We are continuously developing and adding new features to Dell OpenManage integration with Microsoft Windows Admin Center, such as the Integrated Deployment and Update, or IDU, snap-in for day one Azure Stack HCI cluster deployments, or the Dell One-Click Full Stack Update snap-in for day two cluster-aware update operations. Windows Admin Center IDU is a workflow from Microsoft that will automatically create your cluster. On day one, our snap-in extension also performs a solution symmetry check to ensure the homogeneity of all cluster nodes before the deployment is initiated. And as part of the cluster creation process, our integration also allows you to update the BIOS, firmware, and drivers while updating the operating system with just a single reboot. On day two, the Dell One-Click Full Stack Update Snap-In complements the Microsoft Cluster-Aware Update workflow by providing a seamless end-to-end lifecycle management experience for all your clusters. This snap-in allows us to perform BIOS, firmware, and driver updates on Azure Stack HCI clusters using our intentionally populated solution catalog while requiring only a single reboot per node in the cluster and with no interruption to the services running in the VMs. Dell hardware solution updates use a specially created solution catalog with BIOS, firmware, and drivers that have been tested and certified by our engineering organization to optimize the performance, resiliency, and security of Azure Stack HCI clusters. CPU core management and cluster expansion snap-ins are also very important day two operation extensions for Windows Admin Center. As you know, Azure Stack HCI OS costs $10 USD per physical core per month for an Azure subscription. This can obviously get very expensive with the high core count processors available today. Now, with the CPU Core Management extension, we can dynamically adjust the CPU Core Count BIOS settings without leaving the OpenManage integration extension. And it's all using cluster-aware updating, so the mandatory reboots aren't going to interrupt the running workloads. The Cluster Expansion Snap-in also provides a significant value add. This feature is intended to help prepare the cluster nodes before adding them to the cluster, to help eliminate the risk of mismatched node configurations. Our extension performs high-level compatibility, licensing, and HCI configuration profile checks to make sure the new node can be successfully added to the cluster. Then, a BIOS, firmware, and driver compliance report is created to show any deviations from the solution catalog. Of course, because adding nodes to the cluster can't be directly performed from the OpenManage extension, you can leverage Windows Admin Center Cluster Manager to perform the operation. Security is a key element in every Azure Stack HCI deployment, and Dell makes security management and control even easier with our OpenManage integration with Microsoft Windows Admin Center extensions. In this case, we are talking about Infrastructure Lock and Secured Core. Very briefly explained, Infrastructure Lock prevents the infrastructure from any unintended configuration change or update to BIOS, firmware, and drivers. Whereas Secured Core works proactively to help prevent attacks by protecting the infrastructure across hardware, firmware, drivers, and operating system. We can easily enable or disable both features from our Windows Admin Center extensions. Microsoft has introduced Kernel Soft Reboot, or KSR, with Azure Stack HCI, which allows for faster server reboots by bypassing the full reboot BIOS firmware initialization. KSR only applies for updates that do not require a cold firmware or BIOS initialization. KSR is disabled by default, and it is important to note that KSR needs to be disabled for our Windows Admin Center extensions to work, and then be re-enabled after the management options are concluded. To sum up, Dell extensions for Windows Admin Center help make your life easier and risk-free when managing Azure Stack HCI environments. From configuring and deploying AX nodes during cluster creation to end-to-end securing, inventorying, monitoring, and reporting for the whole cluster, all while ensuring that all hardware and software components are updated to the latest certified versions during the lifespan of the Azure Stack HCI project. This concludes the local management section. Thanks for watching.